you so much, Doctor. We'll be in touch very soon.
Frank, great meeting.
They were like goldfish, devouring everything we could feed them. A month from now, every doctor out there is going to be talking about Xerex. No one's going to remember if Lyritrol was a cancer drug or a wrinkle cream.
I think we've got a problem.
You're going to have to stick close to this guy.
I'm doing the best I can, Frank.
You do more. We're getting close, and there's no turning back now.
Oh, there you are.
Of course, I'm here. Always.
Sorry to surprise you. I just wanted to check on Dad. How's he doing?
Well, he's stable, but vegetative. Totally unaware of his surroundings.
A man comes at night. He comes to the house and takes me.
Dad!
Okay, that's surprising.
The man represents a significant victory in the war on terror, thanks to our friends at the CIA. And putting aside for the moment that Sergeant Brody owes them his life, these are the facts. Bin Laden's dead. America thinks, or wants to think, that this war is drawing to an end. Politicians are pushing for wholesale withdrawal from Afghanistan.
But as we all know, Captain, the terrorists are still out there.
I just decided to take the rest of the day off.
What are you doing under there?
Just making sure this old clunker's safe.
Dad, there's nothing wrong with my car except for the fact that you won't let me drive it.
There's purple stuff on your mouth.
Are we just never going to talk about you being weird? Fine.
Remember how you tricked the owner of that toaster company into thinking you were his dead son, and he sold you the factory for $1? You are an animal, Dave the Animal Hess.
I was only as good as my mentor, the man who taught me how to bait the enemy, Jack, the master baiter, Donaghy.
So, Dave, tell me all about Cabletown. What's their business strategy, revenue streams? They have a preferred side of the head for parting your hair because I've been Continental for years, but I'm willing to go Western.
Whoa, relax, buddy. Your job is secure.
I just want to understand the operation so I can contribute right away.
Well, that's the beauty of it, Jack. You don't have to.
The cable's already laid, so...
I don't understand. There's always room for growth, for innovation.
No, there really isn't. It's brilliant. And this is the goose that lays the golden eggs. Channels 500 through 600.
Oh, good God. Acetar, the lovely boners, the hindside, fresh ass based on the novel Tush by Assfire. It's all pay-per-view porn.
But do you know how much of our profit comes from men ordering adult movies? 91%. They churn this stuff out, people at home push a button, and we make money off it. We don't do anything.
Then what do you want with NBC? Why do you even want me?
Well, buying NBC counts as a charitable donation for tax purposes. And as for you, you're the classic American executive. You will look great standing behind our CEO at press conferences.
It was fantastic. Robert Bowers melted down.
Frank, I need to get away for a while. Can you cut me my bonus check?
Not until Robert Bowers agrees to the merger. So where are you gonna go?
This is the bank account where you can deposit the check.
You seem nervous. That makes me nervous.
No, I'm tired. This hasn't been easy.
This was your plan, Audrey. Foolproof. Isn't that what you told me?
Well, it got complicated.
Are you watching this?
Where the hell are you? It sounds like Niagara Falls.
Julian Bowers bathroom.
What? Why? Mission accomplished. Get the hell out of there. It's time to celebrate.
Frank.
Did you hear those reporters?
They made it sound like Robert killed Vivian. Holy crap. This is fantastic.
That's how planes take off, you know? Just at that point where the wind takes your hand up.